hexadecimal to decimal. So this one is how to convert from hexadecimal to decimal number. Okay, first is multiply each extra digit with its place value to get digit value. Okay, to get digit value. Digit value ni apa? Kalau dia nak dapatkan decimal, so dia akan dapat digit decimal digit value. And then sum all the digit values to get the set decimal value. Example, okay, convert 4d base 16, okay, to decimal number. So 4d, okay, you can split, okay, bring to the table. Okay, masukkan ke dalam table. Okay, jadikan 4d. So 4d ini kita jadikan sebagai digit hexa. Okay, di dalam digit hexa, okay, kita kena cari selepas tu adalah decimal equivalent. Iaitu apa dia decimal equivalent tu? A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, A 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, 4. Okay, kalau 4 dalam decimal, so dia akan dapat 4 lah. And then D, so D this one. So equivalent to decimal adalah 13. Okay, place value dia, bila daripada nombor hexa, decimal to decimal, so kita kena cari place value adalah base 16. Okay, start from right to left. Okay, daripada kanan ke kiri. And then dia akan jadi 16 power of 0, 16 power of 1. So, 16 power of 0 equal to 1, 16 power of 1 equal to 6, 16. Okay, then kita kena buat apa? Kita kena cari decimal value dia pula. So, mana nak dapat decimal value? This one. Decimal equivalent tadi didarabkan dengan place value. So, 4 times by 16. So, you got 64. And then 13 times by 1. So, you got the 13. So, sum here. So, this one has a sum. Okay, 64 plus 13 equal to 77 base 10. Okay, ini adalah how to convert from hexadecimal to the decimal. Okay, look at to the another example. Okay. Okay, question is convert 1BF base 16 to decimal. Okay, first, okay, create 4 rows. Okay, 4 rows. Okay, first rows is a hexa digit. Okay, and then the second row is a decimal equivalent. Okay. And then third is place value. This one is decimal value. Okay, how many digit in hexa? 3 digit. So, bila 3 digit, so you kena create 3 column. 1, 2, 3. 3 column. And then you split and bring into table 1BF. Okay. So decimal equivalent. So ingat A, B, C, D, E, F. So the equivalent for A 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, 1, the equivalent is 1. B is 11. F is 5. 15. Okay, so place value. So this one is 16 power of 0, 16 power of 1, and 16 power of 2. So 16 power of 0 is 1. Okay, 16 and 2, 5, 6. Okay, so decimal value. So decimal value adalah you darabkan. Okay, this one. Yeah. So 1 times by 256. So 256. 11 times by 16 is 176. And 1 times by 15. So you got 15. So you find the total or sum for digit value. Okay, sum here. Okay, 256 plus 176. Plus 15 equal to 447 base 10. Next example, okay. Convert 1 to BF base 16 to decimal. Okay, so kita create berapa kolom tadi? Create dulu hexa digit. Okay, hexa digit. Okay, and then decimal equivalent. Okay, then place value. Okay, place value, and decimal value. Okay, how many digits? Okay, kita split kan 1 to BF. 1, 2, B, F. Okay, 1 to BF. Okay, decimal equivalent. So, 1, 2, okay, B is 11, F is 15. Okay, and then place value start from right to left. 16 power of 0, 16 power of 1, 16 power of 2, 16 power of 3. So this one equal to 1, 16, 2, 5, 6, and 4, 0, 9, 6. Okay, decimal value you times here. Okay, for each decimal equivalent to dengan place value. So, you got 4096. Okay, and then here you got 512. And then this one you got 176. And then this one you got 15. So, sum. Okay, that is equal to. The answer is 4799 base 10. Okay.